is April Walker of Walkerware with Walker Gyms. We are at the WW Pop-Up and I am with my tribe. We are chilling. It is going down right now on a Sunday with mimosas, with water, with Walkerware, with Walker Gyms book, and I'm just feeling real good.
Everything is retro. Everything is retro. 90s apparel, 90s flavor. That's definitely what's going on right now.
Man, she's been collaborating and working with Biggie from the beginning, working with Mike Tyson, NBA legends, all types of athletes from around the neighborhood, and really made her dream come true. She started in 86, I'm born in 86. So she's, twice as heavy in the game as me, but hopefully one day I'll get to her level.
Always have to support Walkerware and her vision and what she's about.
No, her stuff is great, and I'm really excited about her book. I can't wait to sit down and read it because I know it's got a lot of inspirations of how to get your ass off the couch and go after your dreams. So, yeah.
Walker Gyms books are for sale, so it's packed with jewels in here. A lot of experience, a lot of life lessons from my failures, from my success stories, and from other experienced people that have share their journey. And it's just good for you wherever you are in your journey. If you're starting out, if you're in the middle, or if you're just stuck, this will give you some inspiration to get your ass off the couch and go.
Well, it's April Walker, the legendary icon. She created this, so if it's a blessing to be wearing this.
Hey, what's up? I'm Samantha Black. I'm here today supporting April and Walkerware. I just came out to support. I love that she's like one of the original females to do streetwear, and I'm here to support everything she's doing. So.
I came to support the pop-up shop, and because I'm from Brooklyn, and that's how we do in Brooklyn.
Okay, I'm wearing them today. Biggie and Tupac. I might have it reversed. But those are two huge artists, iconic, especially to our culture. And I work with both of them heavy, so they're forever imprinted in my heart and in our culture.
I'm gonna bring Walkerware to the younger community that doesn't know too much about it. And that's why I'm here, to bring in the more youthful, the younger generation of now.
So my name is Tiara, and I'm April's part-time assistant and intern. And what I do with her is just make sure we get the brand back on track, working with Walkerware, making sure we push the brand, get it back out to the youth, and really just help her get new styles out and really push it so that people can see she's part of the legacy, the legend of the 90s, and just really work with her hip-hop fashion, how they collide.
So April Walker is a serial entrepreneur. I am a dream pusher. I am a goal giver. And I just believe that we need to create, we need to follow our purpose, our passion, and if we don't know it yet, that's okay, but if you know it, you owe it to yourself to give it your all and go 100%. We are all our own brands. I always say BYOB, so whether you work for someone else or you work for yourself, know that the way you represent yourself will count. You are a brand. It will make the difference of you coming home early on a Friday or staying late. So know your worth. Tap into it, believe in yourself, and sky is the limit. No, sky ain't the limit. You could go higher than that. So we just create lifestyle. And so we want to continue to create memories, to create stories, moments like this where we touch and we're out with the people and we're vibing. And we want to just continue to make dope